close to the airport. And yesterday we had to go to Walmart to get this is not a mirror. So we had to go to Walmart to get padlocks, and then it had added almost an hour to our thing. Now we'll get to the airport at 8:16 and boarding begins at 9. Like, I am so nervous, and there's so much traffic. It's just 15 miles and it's 37 minutes. I cannot believe this. Like, come on, Virginia. And it's not like this in Columbus. Plus, yesterday I took my ring and my padlocks and I left it on the bed. How can this even happen to me? Like, my whole ring. I don't even care about the padlocks, because see, I got some at Walmart, but I can't get my ring anywhere because it's my ring, right? And I don't know. But yeah, that's about it, guys. I will let you know when I'm in the plane. And
this drive was so long. I thought Virginia Airport was like smaller, but going inside, I found out it was so bigger than Columbus Airport. And there were trains and everything. So actually, I was supposed to check in by 9 o'clock. Look at all my bags. I had extra bags. I checked the extra bags and I paid it online because I was using Ethiopian Airlines. So using that was easier. Like, paying it online was very, very much easier. So with that, I just went there and then checked my bags in. But that guy that checked me in was like, I don't even know what to say. Anyway, so he was crazy. I got there like 8:40. Check-in was done by 9 o'clock. I had to check in so fast because they were closing down. So going up, I took the train. And then I had to go up to B or whatever, B2 or B12. I don't even remember. Anyway, it was a long walk. But the lady who checked in me later checked in my bag. So I just had a handbag and my cross back over. This plane was so huge, guys. Like, it was so big. And so, like, they gave us our food as soon as we got into the train. Like, I got wine. This wine was so good. I mean, it was bitter. I mean, it wasn't like a sweet wine or anything, but then I loved it. Like, I got it all my way. You know what? Like, during that, when they turned off the light and everything, I felt like I was getting sick. Like, it was a whole 13.5 hours, like 14-hour plane. So it was crazy. They brought us another food later on. Like, we were almost at Addis Ababa when they brought us breakfast. It was like just scrambled eggs and some sausage with broccoli. I hate broccoli, so whatever. So when we got to like Ethiopia and then we landed, the whole 14-hour plane ride. I don't know why I keep saying drive. Anyway, plane ride. So we got there, like, we just had to I didn't have to check in again. Like, I just had to go through TSA, and when I went through TSA, I went back upstairs, and then I just have to wait in line to board my next flight. I had 30 minutes layover, so it was really nothing. Ethiopia airport is not that big, but we just had to wait for the first class people to get in first. So when we got into the plane, they gave us another food. Obviously, it was like almost 6 hours plane ride to Ghana. I was watching Disney, I don't know, whatever. Anyway, so this was when we got to Ghana. So we had to do our COVID test, COVID vaccination card. You have to have a COVID vaccination card. So this was when I was going to do my test. When you get down, you have to pay, or if you paid online, you have to show that you already paid online. You do your COVID test, you show your vaccination card. If you don't have a vaccination card, honey, you will have to have the vaccination at the airport. So I encourage you to have your vaccination card. I had to wait hours, like almost 2 hours, to get my bag. And this was when I was finally going home, guys. So I encourage you to have your vaccination card. Have a vaccination. Vaccinate before you get here, or you'll be forced to vaccinate in Ghana. See ya, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share. Bye.